Hi, botany enthusiasts. If you live in the Northern Hemisphere, you're probably witnessing the amazing fall foliage that comes around this time of year. The trees are dropping their leaves in preparation for winter, and in the process, they're turning amazing shades of yellow, orange, and red. But why exactly does this happen, and what is happening inside the plant to make it happen? Well, I'm here to tell you. The process of plants dropping their leaves in the fall is referred to as seasonal leaf senescence. It's thought that this senescence is triggered by the drop in temperature and the shorter days that happen in the fall. This triggers a series of chemical reactions, and the first thing that happens is the destruction of chloroplasts in plant cells. The mitochondria may be the powerhouse of the cell, but in plant cells, it's the chloroplasts that rule. Chloroplasts contain chlorophyll, the pigment that allows for photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which plants convert sunlight into energy. It's chlorophyll that gives plants their token green color, and as chloroplasts are destroyed in the leaves, that's what makes them lose their color. That doesn't explain, however, why leaves turn amazing colors like red, orange, and yellow. Well, chlorophyll isn't the only pigment found in plant cells. They also contain carotenoids. Carotenoids are accessory pigments that are orange in color. Beta-carotene, for example, is found in carrots, and that's what gives them their orange color. Carotenoids also help with photoprotection in the cell. Basically, if too much energy builds up in the chlorophyll, it can trigger chemical reactions that will damage the cell. Carotenoids will quench that excess energy and protect the cell. When it comes to vibrant fall foliage, maples take center stage for color. Red maples are known for their red leaves, but that color can't be explained by carotenoids alone. This is because maple leaves contain lots of anthocyanins. Anthocyanins are pigments found in a lot of plants, and they can create colors like red, pink, or blue. In maples, however, they create a startling red color. Seasonal leaf senescence, of course, is more than just a color change. The leaves shut down, leading to leaf abscission. This is when the petiole, the short stem that connects the leaf to the branch, is cut off, allowing the leaf to fall. In summary, as the days shorten and the temperature drops, deciduous plants like maple trees begin senescence. They shut down their plant cells, starting with chloroplasts, causing a change in color. As senescence continues, the leaves are cut off from the plant and eventually fall to the ground. Hopefully now you know a little bit more about fall foliage. For daily botanical content, check out www.brilliantbotany.com or follow me over on Twitter. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.